Richardson.
Richardson. Richardson's had 17 in his last two games. Now they get it to Wilkinson. Back up top, Richardson. He's going to step back, fire a three. Good. Richardson continues.
Drives right from the elbow. They collapse on him. Fires into the corner. DJ Richardson for three. Good. Splash.
Left side to Wilkinson. Gets it up top to Lowrance. Lowrance fires it to Richardson down low, and his layup is good.
Oh,
DJ!
Throw it ahead to Richardson. Richardson drives in, hangs in, layup is good for DJ.
Will set a screen. They hedge that and recovery. Now Richardson jump shot in the corner. Good from about.
Safe to say now, Hannah's the fat lady singing.
UCM finally makes.
DJ.
Control the basketball and still was able to kind of shot put that baby home. From about 10 feet out, Griffin's back to within 4 points. 56-52. Or is it 56-50 right now? Excuse me.
Scoreboard showing 59.
Guess I'm ahead of myself. It's a six-point game right now. 56-50, excuse me. Top of the key with the basketball is Jacob Lawrence. Here's Clarence Smith, right side. Richardson tries to drive in the lane to the basket. Goes up and under, and a left-hand reverse layup is good. That.
Make that his third year with the program. He started out at North Greenville University before transferring his sophomore season to Central Missouri. Speaking of which, Reeves is wide open, but taking a look down low, nearly getting the swat by Smith.
DJ.